What kinds of deals are you ready to do on loss and damage?
It is an important topic, and I'm happy that it is an agenda item this time at COP27. It was never before. So now it's important to sit down and really to define and sort out what is it, and then to look at the funding that is available. And I'm not speaking of the 100 billion that are for climate finance. There, the European Union is also doing its fair share, more than its fair share, with 23 billion. But I'm speaking about other funds we have to look at.